You were charged with committing adultery with Mark Smeaton, Sir Henry Norris, and William Brett.
Smeaton has confessed. You believe that your husband committed incest with the Queen?
I believe that is true, yes.
I cannot believe that she is guilty of such abominable crimes.
He told me that she'd had to deal with over 100 men.
There should be no punishment.
You are not what you've seen!
I loved you, and I love you still.
Your Majesty, I beseech you!
Did you watch your son and I? Was it not worth it? Will you watch her die? I want her dead! I want it over with, finished!
If it be His Majesty's pleasure, I am ready.
No one must know our plans, Miss.
I will take another wife. After that, we can have our heart's desires.
Elizabeth is to be declared a bastard.
If anything should happen to me, will you promise to care for her? I love you, Elizabeth. I love you with all my heart, and I hope that you never forget it.